Hi guys, I'm looking at a video, No Church in the Wild, Kanye West and Jay-Z, video. The reason I'm showing you this is from, illustrating from my last video. There's a lot of symbolism in here on the New World Order. If you see that there are flashing statues, this is the police state you're seeing here, mainly, and okay. Y'all see the statues? I think Mithra is the one that has the, there's a chariot there. But basically what I'm trying to illustrate here in the video is that they even know that this is what the New World Order religion will be. You see there's Mithra. See, they're going to form a new religion. And deception is the only felony. And all. And, some of these things you have to, I'm going to censor. Because, there's certain words in here, yeah, make you blush. And Jay-Z is anti-Jesus, and so, you know, Hollywood serves the devil, so there you go. Kind of like stormtroopers, right, from Star Wars, doesn't it? Yep, that's your police state. So, it's kind of stopped there. But towards the end, there's the symbolism of the statues there, with the Mithra statues and the Roman, Greek monastery there. There you go. There you go. There's another one. So you get the idea, guys. There's a lot of people who are good about the symbology in videos and things that they can explain a lot, but I just noticed this one had the imagery in it. See, there you go. There's the, they flash to the statues again, and the lasers, the lights, and the battle going on, the police state. There you go. And there's the elephant. I also saw the elephant in another video. And I think this symbolizes what? The beast. Yeah. So that's, yeah, that's just that video. So I just thought I'd show you guys there to give you an idea about what the One World Order is going to look like. under the rule of the false prophet and the Antichrist. And so, you know, this world is all connected with the mystery of Babylon and the Mithra image. So, please don't worship the image of the beast or take his mark. Plan your life in a much better kingdom, and that's the kingdom of the Lord Jesus Christ, because he loves you. He came and died for you, and don't give your life up like this, but give your life over to Christ, because he will protect you of what's coming. And so that's the end of this video. Yeah, y'all take care until next time. God bless you guys. Jesus loves you, and so do I. Until next time, bye.